So let's change the cabin filter on this Hyundai Sonata 2007. Let's open this thing, and at the inside you see another little cap, so just press two handles and pull it up, okay? And then just remove the old filter and let's replace to the new one, okay? And the new one, you will see some arrow. That's the arrow has to be go at the down on the airflow. Okay, so this is the container. So let's put this one like this. Okay. It's hot today. So. Okay, so this is the new air filter that you're gonna put in, and once you are ready, just let's put it back in. Click, you have to listen to click, click. Okay, I'm ready to go. Right, this is how to change this AC filter or air filter from the cabin of this Hyundai Elantra 2007. Let me know if you have any other questions, and please subscribe to the channel, and any other questions, let me know in comments, or you have a very suggestion, also let me know in comments, and search my other tutorial about smartphones, iPhones, tablets, in case that you forgot your password, pattern, or PIN, blocking the screen on your phone, or there is a voice called TalkBack. It don't let you use your phone normally, so I have tutorial how to disable that feature, and also any troubleshooting to any smartphone, iPhone, or tablet. Okay, thanks so much, and please subscribe.